there a reason for this lunacy?
Empty! Suffer
the forces to escape.
Have led to this draconian measure, which will persist until satisfaction is received.
Thank you.
Salutate, ne mă să-mi mai.
Huh?
public mass with the Cardinals will have to be cancelled. A small outbreak of plague.
How would you like to go? Crow? Axe?
Move, imbecile, now!
But my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never stopped to show them a...
There's something else.
Trust me, you'll soon feel much better, friend.
Have I seen you before today? I don't know.
Dear me.
Something about your cowering
I'm
abject
sorry.
Terror brings back memories.
I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabs. Illness awaits.
Life expectancy.
Why would anyone?
Laju! Which way did he go? Get out of the way! Andiamo! Forza ragazzi! We have him now!
Notice from Maestro Corsini il Medico. Treatment with the leech varieties brought back from the...
Laggiù! There!
Lo
there! Da! Get him!
Festival
of San Giovanni! Be a time of...
Come, distinguished Lien. I may be a monk, but my adversary...
My useless husband will be able to...
There he is! Laggiù!
I can outrun anyone in this distretto. I hear you the best. Prove it.
You require a medical assistant.
The smithy arts are available here. If you've no stomach for luxury, you had best talk.
Indeed, my clients are generally much nobler.
Bene, bene. See you next time.
Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Is something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night. And then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, father.
Return to me when it's done.
Ah, Ezio. Ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid. And not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Must be a drunken wager or something.
Keep up the good work.
Bischero.
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi is in prison. The threat is ended.
Hello, son. You remember my friend Hubert?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man.
I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre, but it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.